Yes, a very good morning to all of you. So yesterday we have done NET term of AP on the basis of which 5.2 will start. So open up your books at page number 105. Open up your books at page number 105. First question that is filling the blank. Let me start with the exercise. You will be able to fill that blank yourself afterwards, right? So let us start with question number 2. Choose the correct choice for the following. We are given an AP. This is 10, 7, 4 and so on. And we have to tell about its 30th term. What will be the 30th term of this AP? This we have to tell. So whenever we have to find the terms of AP, we need two things. One is the first term, that is A. Another is the common difference, that is D. So what is A here? A, you can see, first term, this is 10. What is common difference? Difference between two consecutive terms, any two consecutive terms, that is D. So D is equal to minus 3. So you need to find 30th term, A 30. What method I told you? A plus 1 come. 1 is a कम लिख देना है हमने वन डिक्रीज दैट इज इफ इट इज 30 इट विल बी रिटर्न 29 d सो दिस इज 10 प्लस 29 इनटू वैल्यू ऑफ d इज माइनस 3 सो दिस इज 10 माइनस 87 सो दिस इज माइनस 77 इज द आंसर फॉर दिस सी ऑप्शन इज द करेक्ट वन फॉर सेकंड क्वेश्चन second part you will do yourself. Even third question I am leaving. After completing the exercise, you will be able to fill these blanks and all that. This I am leaving to you. Question number fourth I am going to start with. Which term of this AP is 78. Which term of this AP is 78? We are given an AP and we want to detect kiski kaun si term ka answer jo hai wo 78 hoga. Some of the students, what they are thinking, they think it like this is the first term 3 and this is the second term and so on. They find the common difference. For example, common difference is 8 minus 3, that is 5. But they do, they start adding 5 in the terms until 78 is coming. So, वो क्या करते हैं 5 ऐड करते जाते हैं जब तक 78 नहीं आ जाता और मान लो 78 जो आंसर है वो 19th बार 5 ऐड करने के बाद आया तो स्टूडेंट यूज्ड टू से दैट इट इज द 19th टर्म सो इफ वी आर वी हैव टू डू इट लाइक दिस बाय द कैलकुलेशन देन फॉर व्हाट वी हैव डन द nth टर्म फॉर्मूला फॉर दीस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस वी हैव डन nth टर्म फॉर्मूला सो सच काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस विल बी डील विद nth टर्म हाउ वी विल प्रोसीड दिस number 78 it belongs to this AP and we have to tell that at what number kitne number pe term ka answer 78 hoga matlab ki ye kaun sa number of term hai 19th term ka answer 78 hai 15th ka 12th ka 11th ka 17th ka kaun si term hai jiska answer hamare paas 78 hai right so hum suppose kar lete hain let nth term be 78 हमने सपोज कर लिया कि ये जो 78 आंसर है ये nth टर्म ऑफ एपी का है राइट सो अकॉर्डिंग टू आवर अजम्पशन an इज इक्वल टू 78 सो राइट द फार्मूला फॉर an फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू राइट a एंड d a इज 3 एंड d इज इक्वल टू 8 माइनस 3 दैट इज 5 ये सबसे पहला स्टेप होगा कि a एंड d आपने लिखे हैं सो राइट द फार्मूला फॉर an an इज a प्लस n minus 1 into d that is equal to 78 replacing the value of a is 3 plus n minus 1 and d is 5 this is equal to 78 so you will be having n minus 1 into 5 is equal to 78 minus 3 so n minus 1 into 5 is equal to 75 so we will be having n minus 1 is equal to 75 over 5 n minus 1 is 15 n is equal to 15 plus 1, n come out to be 16. So हमारे पास यहाँ पे जो n की वैल्यू है that comes out to be 16. 16 आ गई हमारे पास n की वैल्यू. What it means 16th term of the AP, it will give us the answer 78. 16th term of AP, its answer will be 78. This is the way to detect the number of the term by using nth term, right? Chaliye, let us start with the next question. Question number fifth. Find the number of terms of the given AP. I am doing second part. Find the number of terms of the given AP. We need to find the number of terms. Question number fifth, second part. So the question is, the series, the given AP is 18, 15 is to 1 by 2, then 13, and so on 47. This is an AP which is given to us. We have to see that how many terms this AP will be having. Nico, directly without calculating or without having any method, we can't say that this AP is having 15 terms, 20 terms, 25 terms. हम terms के बारे में कुछ नहीं कह सकते. So how we will deal? First of all, so you have to write the number of the terms. First, need to find A and D. So minus the first term. 18. 31 minus 36 by 2. Minus 5 by 2. Common difference. AP, it stops somewhere. It stops at 47. And after that, so on sign is not there. What it means, this AP is a finite AP. So in AP, we suppose that its terms can be counted, means it stops somewhere. So let us suppose be the nth term. Last term going. Is minus 5 by 2, this is equal to 47. N minus 1 into minus 5 by 2 is equal to 47 minus 18. Plus 18 goes on another side, becomes minus 18. So this becomes N minus 1. Denominator, right?
मैम आपकी आवाज बीच बीच में म्यूट हो रही है, आवाज नहीं आ रही आपकी.
बच्चे भी कह रहे थे प्रॉब्लम है. अब देखना जरा माधव, नाउ सी आई ट्राइड.
मारी आवाज.
चलो ठीक. सो n माइनस 1 is equal to 29 into 2 is over minus 5. This becomes 58 over minus 5. So n is equal to minus 58 over 5 plus 1. Wait a minute. Find the number of terms. Negative to I nahi sakta. Kahi mistake kari humne. Let me find. माइनस, इट विल बी माइनस 65, सो एन माइनस वन माइनस 65 इनटू टू ओवर माइनस 5, दिस टू गोज अपसाइड, माइनस 5 बिलो, माइनस माइनस गेट कैंसिल, दिस इज 13, सो एन माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू 26, एन कम्स आउट टू बी 26 प्लस 1 एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू 27. That means if we are talking about that which term is this, AP की कौन सी term ये वाली term है, तो इसका हमारे पास answer क्या बना, 27. That means 27th term of given AP will give us the answer minus 47. That means how many total terms are there in the given AP? 27 terms are there in the AP. Whenever you have to check, this is which number of term, you take it to be nth term. How many terms? You take the last term to be nth term, right? Nth term ki application hum kar rahe hain. Chaliye. Next is, first part you will do yourself. Question number 6. Sixth question is, check whether minus 150 is term of the AP 11852. We have to check that whether minus 11 is this AP or not, right? Suppose first of all write down A, that is 11, and the common difference 8 minus 11 minus 3. Let us assume that minus 150 be nth term of AP. Nth term of given AP. हमने इसको सब, उसने बोला कि बताओ कि ये term AP की है या नहीं. हम ये assume करके चल रहे हैं कि yes, it is the term of AP and moreover it is the nth term of the AP. So let us write it to be an. An is equal to minus 150. Write the formula a plus n minus 1 into d minus 150. Replacing the value 11 plus n minus 1 and D is minus 3, this is minus 150. N minus 1 into minus 3, this is minus 150 minus 11. So, further this is equal to N minus 1 into minus 3, this is minus 161. And N minus 1 is equal to minus 161 over minus 3. This get cancelled. So, N is equal to 161 over 3 plus 1. So, N is equal to 161 plus 3 over 3, that is equal to 164 by 3. So when I will divide it, I get, and so approximately 54.6 will be the answer. You know, I have supposed it to be the nth term of the AP. मैंने इसको nth term माना था. और n का answer मेरे पास आ रहा है 54.6. If I told you that who is roll number 2 of your class, you can tell me very well. Can I assign? If I said that who is roll number 5, you can tell. If I say who is roll number 5.5? Hai koi 5.5 roll number? 36.2 roll number hai koi? 23 roll number Madhav hai hamari class mein. 23.7 roll number koi hai? Nahi na? So, when we are numbering something, we numbered it with the whole number, right? Hum डेसिमल नंबर के साथ, इंटीजर के, नेगेटिव इंटीजर के साथ या डेसिमल नंबर के साथ हम नंबर को डिनोट नहीं कर सकते. हम ये नहीं कह सकते दिस इज चेयर नंबर 55.6, दिस इज चेयर नंबर 54.6, वी से दिस इज चेयर नंबर 5, राइट? सो एज एन इज इन द डेसिमल फॉर्म, तो आप लिखोगे यहाँ पे विच इज नॉट अ होल नंबर, which is not a whole number. Therefore, minus 150 is not the term of given AP. Minus 150 given AP ki term ho hi nahi sakti, because when we are taking it to be the term of the AP, we are getting one contradiction which is not possible in the case of AP. Right? Next question. So till now I told you about the application of the nth term. Teen tarah se nth term ka use hoga. टू चेक वेदर टॉम इज ऑफ एपी और नॉट. Which term of AP is dash? यानी सब कुछ कह दो, कोई भी value ये. And how many terms are there in AP? How many terms? In these three type of question, we will apply the concept of nth term. To check whether this is term of AP, let us suppose this is term and let us suppose it is nth term. If n comes out to be a whole number, then it is a term of AP. Which term of AP is 78? Suppose, let us suppose it to be nth term. So n ki value hogi, wohi iska number ho jayega. How many terms are there in AP? To check this, again, we will suppose nth term is the last term. Last term ko hum nth term leke wahan se n ki value dikha denge. These are the three types of questions in AP. In which generally we apply the concept of nth term, right? Chaliye, let us start with question number 7. Question number 7. Seventh question is, find the 31st term of AP whose 11th term is this and 16th term is this. First of all, you need to suppose A and D, because it's a matter of the first term and the common difference only, with the help of which you can write the different terms of AP. So if you want to find the some terms of AP, you should have first term and common difference. So let us suppose, let A be the first term. A be the first term and D be the common difference. Let kar liya. अब जो जो दो चीजें हमें दी हुई हैं, देखो हमें कौन सी टर्म निकालनी है. वी वांट टू फाइंड 31st टर्म. व्हाटएवर टर्म वी वांट टू फाइंड, वी नीड ए एंड डी. दैट मींस वी नीड टू थिंग्स. टू थिंग्स मींस वन इज ए, अनदर इज डी. एंड आई टोल्ड यू, व्हेनेवर यू नीड टू फाइंड टू वेरिएबल्स, यू नीड टू हैव टू इक्वेशंस. फॉर टू इक्वेशंस यू नीड टू सिचुएशंस, एंड टू सिचुएशंस आर गिवन हियर. फर्स्ट इज 11th टर्म इज 38. वी आर गिवन that 11th term of AP is 38, and on the other hand 16th term is 73. 16th term is 73. Yahan pe formula lagao a 11 ka. A plus 10d equal to 38, equation number 1. A plus 15d is equal to 73, equation number 2. Now we have done linear equation in two variables. So many methods we have done: elimination method, cross multiplication method, and substitution method. So यहाँ पे elimination method is very much applicable. You can subtract and a get cancelled. So you'll write 1 minus 2 gives. Write equation first, a plus 10d equal to 38, and second a plus 15d equal to 73. We are subtracting, changing the sign. Get cancelled. This is minus 5d equal to minus 73 minus 38. That is 35, right? So D comes out to be 7. After solving, we are getting D to be 7. And replacing it in any of the equation, let me replace it in equation number 1. We are having A plus 10D equal to 38. D is 7. That means 10 into 7, 38. A plus 7D, 38. A is equal to 38 minus 70. So A comes out to be 32. This comes out to be A. So we have find out value of A, which comes out to be minus 32, and value of D, which comes out to be 7. Now, which term is desired? Which term is needed? We need to find 31st term. So write down A 31. This is A plus 30 into D. A is minus 32 and 30 D is 7. This is minus 32 plus 210. So this will be 178 is the answer. So 31st term of the given AP, it comes out to be 178. Right? चलिए ये क्वेश्चन इस कॉन्सेप्ट की एप्लीकेशन इट इज ऑलमोस्ट इट इज इन द पेपर एवरी बोर्ड एग्जाम दिस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज देयर. चलिए लेट अस स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज यस सर ज्योत एनी डाउट.
मैम सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन में हमने लिखा था दैट n शुड बी होल नंबर. वहां पे नेचुरल नंबर नहीं लिखेंगे बिकॉज़ जीरो शुड नॉट बी लाइक द नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स.
हां नेचुरल नंबर कर लो क्योंकि हम a जीरो भी टर्म किसी को नहीं बोलते. लेट इट बी नेचुरल नंबर चेंज कर लेना. ठीक है चलिए क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. एन एपी कंसिस्ट ऑफ 50 टर्म्स हुज थर्ड टर्म इज 12 एंड लास्ट टर्म इज 106. फाइंड द 29 टर्म. कुछ भी हो हमें फर्स्ट टर्म लेट करनी पड़ेगी. लेट ए बी द फर्स्ट टर्म एंड डी कॉमन डिफरेंस. मुझे क्वेश्चन नहीं समझ आया मैंने फटाफट से पहले फर्स्ट टर्म और कॉमन डिफरेंस लेट कर ली. आई विल सी अकॉर्डिंगली व्हाट द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग. ही सेज दैट फाइंड इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ 50 टर्म्स हुज थर्ड टर्म इज 12. थर्ड टर्म इज 12 and last term this is given to be 106. Last term is 106. Now we don't know the number of this term but we know that AP is consisting of 50 terms. So it's very obvious that if AP is having 50 terms to last term kaun si hogi A50. ठीक है. So यहां से ये चीज बच्चों को ज्यादा पता नहीं चलती गलत कर देते हैं पेपर में. इफ देयर आर 50 टर्म्स तो लास्ट टर्म विल बी रिगार्डेड एज 50th टर्म. नाउ टू इक्वेशंस ए प्लस 2d इक्वल टू 12 एंड हियर ए प्लस 49d इक्वल टू 106. यू आर हैविंग टू इक्वेशंस इक्वेशन नंबर 1 इक्वेशन नंबर 2. सॉल्व इट गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ ए एंड डी. आफ्टर गेटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड डी यू कैन फाइंड आउट व्हाट ही सेज. फाइंड इट्स 29 term, so you can do it yourself, right? चलिए अपने आप करोगे calculations आगे. I'm just giving you the hint. Question number 9. Ninth question. Ninth question is third term and ninth term of AP. They are given to us. Which term of AP is zero? First of all. Let A be the first term. A be the first term. D be the common difference. Okay. Now, what the question is? Third term is given to be 4. A3, 4. And ninth term is minus 8. Okay. Third term is given to be 4. And ninth term is minus 8. Hum isko zara करें आगे एक्सपैंड. दिस इज 1, दिस इज ए प्लस 8d माइनस 8 इक्वेशन नंबर 2. सो सबट्रैक्ट करो दोनों को. यू विल बी हैविंग ए प्लस 2d इक्वल टू 4, ए प्लस 8d इक्वल टू माइनस 8. सबट्रैक्टिंग दैट मीन चेंजिंग साइन गेट कैंसिल. माइनस 6d इक्वल टू 12, डी कम आउट टू बी माइनस 2. सो वैल्यू ऑफ डी दिस इज माइनस 2. पुटिंग इन 1 यू विल बी हैविंग ए प्लस 2d इक्वल टू 4 and d is minus 2. So a minus 4 is equal to 4. A is 4 plus 4 equal to 8. You are getting a and d. Now the question again comes back to the concept of nth term because he says which term of this AP will be 0. So I have told you whenever he's question is like which term this term is which term of this AP is this, check whether this is term of the AP is or not. How many terms are there? Then the nth terms concept will be applied. You will say let a n equal to 0. Generalizing it, we are having this. Putting the value of a and d, so d is minus 2 equal to 0. N minus 1 into minus 2 equal to minus 8. N minus 1 is minus 8 over minus 2. So n minus 1 is 4. So n is equal to 5. So which term of the given AP will be zero? Fifth term of the given AP, its answer will be zero, right? Chaliye. Let us start with the next question. Question number 10. Tenth question is, पहले तो एपी का क्वेश्चन है, मैंने पहले फर्स्ट टर्म और कॉमन डिफरेंस ले लो, ए फर्स्ट टर्म, ये तो सपोज करना ही पड़ेगा, डी कॉमन डिफरेंस, लेट अस सी व्हाट द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग. 17th टर्म ऑफ एपी एक्सीड द 10th टर्म बाय 7. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन 17th टर्म ऑफ एपी एक्सीड्स द 10th टर्म बाय 7. एपी की 17th टर्म 10th टर्म से 7 ज्यादा है. 17th टर्म ऑफ द एपी एक्सीड्स द 10th टर्म बाय 7. फाइंड द कॉमन डिफरेंस ऑफ द एपी. चलिए इसको जरा एक्सपैंड करें. ए प्लस 16d इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस 9d प्लस 7. ए गेट कैंसिल्ड. 16d इज इक्वल टू 9d प्लस 7. Collecting the terms containing D, 16D minus 9D equal to 7, 7D equal to 7, so D equal to 1. Common difference comes out to be 1, right? देखो उसने सिर्फ यहाँ पे common difference पूछा था, yeah, that means only one variable is required. So to find out the one variable, only one situation is needed, and that's why only one situation is given. Had it be to find the terms of AP, we need A as well. Then there might be two conditions given, right? Chaliye. So, question number 11. Given AP is 3, 15, 27, 39 and so on. Pehle mere ko first term aur common difference likhne do, then I will tell what he says. तो एपी दी हुई है, हमने फर्स्ट टर्म और कॉमन डिफरेंस वहां से ढूंढ लिया. फर्स्ट टर्म वेरी ऑब्वियस 3, कॉमन डिफरेंस डिफरेंस ऑफ एनी टू कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म्स, राइट? व्हाट ही सेज, व्हिच टर्म ऑफ दिस एपी विल बी 132 मोर देन इट्स 54th टर्म. हम लिखेंगे लेट nth टर्म इज इक्वल टू, आप लिखो an, let nth term is the required term. So according to question, an, हमने कहा कि nth term required term है. Which term is 154 more than 132 more than 54th term. 54th term से 132 ज्यादा. According to question, we have taken it to be nth term. So, what condition is imposed? That this nth term, this is 132 more than the 54th term. So, replacing the formula, a plus n minus 1 into d, this is a plus 53d plus 132. So, a to cancel ho gaya. Zarurat hi nahi hai put karne ki. N minus 1 and d is 12. D humne put kar diya. This is 53. इधर भी डी को पुट कर दो, 12 132, राइट? सो फर्दर इट इज इक्वल टू, फर्दर इट विल बी इक्वल टू एन माइनस 1 इंटू 12 इज इक्वल टू 636 प्लस 132 मल्टीप्लाई. So n minus 1 into 12, this is equal to 867. So n minus 1 is equal to 768 over 12. So n minus 1 is equal to 64. So n is equal to 64 plus 1. So which term of AP will satisfy the given condition? 65th term of the AP will satisfy the given condition. Right? Chaliye. This was question number 11. Let us start with 12th question. Question number 12. So question number 12 is, there are two APs which are having the same common difference. When we are talking about two APs, we have to take their first term separately until unless it is not told to us that they are same. So let us suppose let small a and capital A be the first terms of the given AP. Given of the given APs. Right? And let D be their common difference. Common difference is common to both of the AP. Common difference, dono APs ka same hai. First terms, maine differently le li aur common difference ko D suppose kar liya. D is the common difference. The difference between their 100th term is 100. What condition is given? According to question, dono APs ki 100th terms ka difference. That means A 100 minus A capital 100. ठीक है, दोनों APs की 100th term का difference, this is given to be 100. हमें 100 given. ठीक है, इसको expand करो. A plus 99D minus followed by bracket. यहाँ पे capital A plus 99D same. 100. So A plus 99D minus A minus 99D 100. Minus 99 plus 99D cancel. A minus A is equal to 100. So after using the given condition, we are getting it like this. Mark it to be question number one. What we need to find? We need to find the difference between their thousandth terms ke beech mein difference. That means A 1000 minus A capital 1000. This is equal to A plus 999D minus A plus 999D. Taking the minus inside, A plus 999D minus A minus 999D. This get cancelled. So you are having A minus A. You know what is the value of A minus A? See the equation number one very carefully. This is 100 using one. Using equation number one. So the difference between the thousandth terms, it comes out to be 100. Right? So this is the answer. Chaliye. Let us start with question number 13. Question number 13. This is the next, you can say, application of nth term. अब इसमें से मैं पहले आपको कुछ होमवर्क दे दूं. Determine the AP whose third term is 16 and seventh term exceeds the fifth term by 12. 16th question you will do yourself. ठीक है? First term दी हुई है, third term दी हुई है, seventh term पे condition दी हुई, दो situations हैं. A और D को find करो. और AP कैसे find करते हैं? मान लो आपके पास A की value 3 आ गई, D की value 5. तो AP कैसे लिखोगे? 3, 5, 8, 5 ऐड किया 13, 5 ऐड किया 18. बच्चे कहते हैं कितनी टर्म्स? 4 के लिखते हैं, so on का साइन. This is AP. ठीक है, ऐसे AP डिजाइन होती है. And 17, find the 20th term from the last year. मैं करवाऊंगी sum of the 4th and the 8th term of AP is 24th and 6th term. ये भी मैं करवा दूंगी. 18, 17, 18, 19, 20 मैं करवाऊंगी. आपने यहां से 16th ही आपका बचा, बाकी सारे मेरे करवाने वाले. क्वेश्चन नंबर अभी 13th, 14th एक जैसे हैं, वो छोड़ते हैं. पहले एक जो 15, 16th है, they are of category we have done earlier, so मैं पहले 15th करवाने. 15th question is, for what value of n, the nth term of two APs, this, so on, another AP is, they are equal. दोनों APs की nth term equal है, किस value के लिए? यहाँ पे A 63, common difference 65 minus 63, 2. यहाँ पे first term मैंने capital A ले ली और common difference capital D ले लिया, differently. For what value of n, the nth term of both values, both APs will be equal. So let nth term of this AP is equal to n.